and then we took a Starbucks run, and it's delightful. Maddie is meeting up with us soon because all three of us work a closing shift tonight that never happens anymore. Ever. We all have mornings and they're all usually not together because the universe hates us. But we're gonna explore the Flower and Garden Festival a bit because I haven't really done it yet. And we're gonna try some stuff. I want to try the lemonade. As long as I get to try that, I'll be happy. Oh my gosh, I forgot there's a butterfly garden. But we should probably wait to do that while Maddie's here. Maddie, get here fast.
You didn't plug the lemonade.
Maddie's here. It's been like a while and I didn't vlog. What have we done? Me and you went to Starbucks.
What? You went without me?
Before you said you wanted Starbucks.
Is that why you said dark?
Yes.
We were gonna get lemonade together.
So, me and Natalia got Starbucks. Then Maddie came and we got the violet lemonade from the pineapple promenade. So good. So good. Then we went to Voice of Liberty. And now we're in Germany. About to get potato pancakes.
Which ones? The potato pancake with ham, onions, and herbs, sour cream.
Oh my god, so excited. Ooh, currywurst with paprika chips. I bet that's pretty good. I don't know what currywurst is, but sounds good. So we're gonna do that. Then we're going back that way, right? Because we want to get the warm chocolate cake from America.
Yeah.
And then we all have to go tonight. So we need to figure that out too.
We're together.
Got our potato pancake. Erin's life in a picture right there.
Erin.
Time for potato pancake. All right, guys. Verdict on the potato pancake with ham.
Right.
It was amazing.
So good.
I didn't trust the guy that said it wasn't.
Yeah, the guy in line behind us told us that it wasn't worth it, but we were like, you know what? We don't care what you think, and we're glad we tried it because it was good. Now we're heading to the Primavera Kitchen in Italy to try the strawberry tiramisu. So excited. Let's do this. Vamos.
Vamos.
Natalia's trying to teach me Spanish. It's not
She's
going well.
Good, though. She's
wait. That's so kind.
Wait. We need a photo here.
Okay, we need to get a photo first. Thumbnail. We have the strawberry tiramisu. And it looks pretty darn good.
Pretty darn good.
Let's take a look-see. Success. It was good. What did we like better, the tiramisu or the potato pancake? I was gonna say tiramisu as well. We like. We're off to our next stop, which is we don't know yet, but we'll find out. Oh yeah, Merca. Let's go. Alright, so she liked it. She's just being rude. So the chocolate cake was quite good. We stopped for some ice water. And now, since we have some time before we have to go to work, we are going to the butterfly garden thing. What's it called?
Butterfly
garden.
Butterfly garden? Butterfly garden. We're in the butterfly garden. Butterfly garden. Man, that's hard.
Garden?
Garden. How would you say it?
Garden?
Australians, man.
Garden.
So we're heading there next. So I'm so excited because I haven't been, but these two have. But that's okay.
Look at all the butterflies.
Passion flower. Oh, these are so pretty.
Wow.